Randall out, Barrett. Barrett again drives. This time stops and gets a nice soft touch.
He's still shooting a low percentage, but as I said earlier, like he won a game, had a big three that kind of sealed the victory. Barrett, nice spin move and finish.
Trying to revitalize the Pistons.
Led the Raptors to their best season in franchise history and was let go the next year.
Barrett drives inside, this time goes underneath. Good move from Barrett to tie it at 14. Gets it out to Rose, nice fake from Rose. Rose cross court, Barrett. Open look for three, and the Knicks finally get a three-pointer to go. They were 0 for 7.
So let's talk about a big guy.
Surprise, surprise, Clyde Frazier.
Yeah.
Brunson drives, whips out a pass to Barrett. Barrett gets a good look, and that's good. R.J. Barrett, his second three-pointer. Barrett.
Look at the muscle of Barrett.
So he just recognized the mismatch and dominated.
He's been a beneficiary of some good dishing by the Knicks.
Brunson stops, looks up top, Randall to Barrett. Barrett wide open for three. Got it! R.J. Barrett, his third three-pointer on some nice ball movement. Joseph's got four fouls, but still fighting defensively. Barrett goes to the basket, lays it up and in.
Look at the Pistons now. A little more pep in their step, focusing on defense.
Barrett, just, he's a couple of times tonight, Clyde, he's realized he's got a mismatch, and he just completely dominates to the rim. Barrett gets inside, looking to draw a foul, uses the right hand and bangs it home.